Welcome back to cooking series. Let us start the stay tuned. Now I just boil the pineapple. This is great, just a small bowl. Just steam it the cooking oil. One teaspoon of mustard seed, one, two. Let's prepare curry powder. So, one spoon. So I use 2 tablespoons. is coriander powder, 1 tablespoon. A little bit of water. This is just estimate chili powder. It's about 2 tablespoons. Put everything, onion, garlic, and ginger. Curry leaf. Thank you. After that, we wait for 10 minutes. Okay, we cover the lid. Okay, the ingredient already. So now we put sugar. Scoop of sugar. This sugar. Now we wait for 10 minutes. Cover the lid. A little bit of salt. I use this vinegar. This about one scoop and 2 scoop. Okay, so 2.5. This is roasted sesame seed. 1, 2. Thank you. Okay, I put a little bit of kismis here. Pickle is ready. It's ready to serve. The balance I put inside the robot. Okay. So this one I want to cook for overnight, so until the consistency is very thick. This is how the this looks like. So I use here auto. So tomorrow we check again. So to make it thick, the consistency is so good. Okay. Thank you.
ready.